If you have been falsely accused of abusing your children, you should take every effort possible to consult an attorney immediately. If the Division of Child Protection and Permanency has removed your child from you, you have an absolute right to defend yourself in a superior court action to show the court that you have not abused your children. However, until such time as the court is confirmed that you have not abused your children,